channel. In this video, we will be discussing about division by 25, 50 and 125. The numbers which are exactly divisible by 25, 50 and 125. In class 7 also, we have read about division of 25, 50 and 125, but there is all type of numbers we have studied. Here, the exact divisible numbers we discuss about only. So, by 25, division by 25, division by 25. Suppose any number given 475 divided by 25, how you will get the answer within second. So, first, what you have to do? Last 2 digits always you have to separate from left part of the number. Here, 475, 475 consists of 3 digits. So last 2 digits always you have to separate, and here you are having 4. The rest of the digits will be multiplied with 4. Now what you have got? 16. And last 2 digits you have to see. If it is, if the last 2 digits, if the last 2 digits is 25, then you have to add 1 to the to this product. You got 16, 4 into 4, 16. If the last 2 digits is 50, you have to add 2, and because 25, 2 times is 50. And if the last 2 digits is 75, you have to add 3. So, the simple thing is that here you can separate the number into 2 parts, that is 475. 400 means in 125, 4 times you can take. So, 400, 4 times you can take. That's why I am multiplying 4 with the right part of the digits. You got 16. Thereafter 75 remain. 75 means 25, 3 times you can take. So, you have to add 3. Your answer is 19. So, basically what you have to do? You have to divide the number into 2 parts. Last 2 digits always you need to keep like this. 25, 50 or 75, as you know. I told you the number must be divisible by 25. So we are going to solve that type of number only. And the right part it will be multiplied with 4. Suppose see 1650 divided by 25. So last 2 digits always you have to separate. Then we have 2 digits 16. You have to multiply 4. 16, 4, 64. Then last 2 digits is 50. 50 means 2 you have to add, your answer is 66. That means we are having 1600. 1600 means 104 times. 1600, 16 into 4, 64. 64 times. And 50 means again 2 times we can take. So the answer will be 64 plus 2, that is 66. One or two more number we will discuss so that it will be easy for you to understand. Suppose 875 divided by 25, last 2 digits separated, so here it is 3, and right of the digit it will be multiplied with 4, 8, 4, 32. 32 plus 3, answer is 35. Remember one thing, these all the numbers 475, 1650, and 875, which is totally divisible by, this formula will work for the number which is totally divisible, perfectly divisible by 25, unless it will not work. 950 suppose, 950 divided by 25. So first what you have to do, you have to separate the last 2 digits. For 50 you have to write 2, as you can take. Then 9 will be multiplied with 4, 9, 4, 36. Then you have to add 36 plus 2, that is 38. So in this way you can solve division by 25, we will take the screenshot. Thereafter, we will discuss about division by 50. Division by 50. So here we will take such numbers which is totally divisible by 50. This is easier as compared to 25. So first suppose 350. Same thing you have to do. Last 2 digits you have to separate from left part of the digit. last two digits is 50. Two conditions we can apply here. Which numbers are divisible by 50 if the last two digits is 20 and the last two digits is 50. If the last two digits is 20, then you have to take 0. And if last two digits is 50, then you have to take 1. That type of number it is divisible by 50. So here we are having 50, so we can keep 1 here. And for 100, we can take 52 times. So we have to multiply 2 with the 100 place number. 3 2 just 6, 6 plus 1, answer is 7. Suppose 800 divided by 50. 800 divided by 50. Last 2 digits you have to separate. For double 0, you have to take 0. And here 100 plus number will be multiplied with 2, 8 to 16, 16 plus 0. Your answer is 16. Suppose 3750 divided by 50. So what you have to do first? You have to separate last two digit. For 50 we have to take 1, because we can take 51 time. So for this 50 we have to take 1, and 37 into 2, that is 74. So 74 plus this one, your answer is 75. Thereafter, suppose 9200 divided by 50. So first you have to separate last two digit. For 20 we have to take 0. And 92 into 2, how much? 184. So 184 plus 0, your answer is 184. So in this way you can divide any number with 50 and you can get the exact answer within second. You don't need to do division, but always last two digits you have to see, and the relation between 25 and 100, 50 and 100, that one you have to check. Because here 52 times 100, so here 92 hundreds are there, so 92 into 2 we have to do, so we are getting 184. And thereafter 50 0 time you can take here, so 184 plus 0, your answer is 184. So in this way you can divide it any number by 50. You can take screenshot also. Thereafter we will discuss about 125, how we can do division easily with 125. Here instead of last two digit we have to write 3 digit. That's because 125 is a 3 digit number. And we have to take such numbers which is totally exactly divisible by 125. Here 7 possible, 8 possible numbers are there. Last 3 digits either it will be 000 or 125, table of 125, which is 250 375 500 625 750 and 875. So it possible 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. For 30 we have to take 0. 125 one chart, so we have to take 1. 125 two chart, 50, so we have to take 2. 125 three chart, 375, so we have to take 3. Like that we have 4 5 6 and 7. That's because 125 8 chart, that is 1000. Okay, so if any number given 3375 divided by 125. So previous two methods, division by 25 and division by 50, what we have done, we have taken, we have separated the last two digits, but here we have to take last three digits. That's because our division is of three digits. That time our division is of two digits. So here we have to separate last three digits from the rest part of the number. So here we are having 375. Now 375 value is 3, so we can take 3 times. So here we have to take 3. And for 1000 we can take 125 8 times. For 3000 how many times we can take 8. So in each and every digit we have to multiply 8. Whatever it will be year, like we are having 3 years, then 3375, that will be multiplied with 8. 3, 8, 24, and 24 plus this 3, that is 27. Suppose 4,500 divided by 125. So last 3 digits you have to separate. For 500, how much you can take? 4. 125, 4 plus 500. Now we left it 4. We have to multiply 8. 4 into 8, 32. 32 plus 4, your answer is 36. 36 is your answer. Now 8875 divided by 125. Now for what you have to do? This last 3 digits you have to separate. For 875 we can take 7. So 7. Now 8 will be multiplied with 8 into 8, 64. 64 plus this 7, your answer is 71. So in this manner, in case of 25 you have to multiply 4, in case of 50 you have to multiply 2, in case of 125 you have to multiply 8. That one you have to keep in your mind. And suppose 9250 divided by 125, so 250. So we can take 2 times 125. Now 9 into 8, how much? 72. 72 plus 2, how much? It is 74. Your answer is 74. So in this way you can do any number which is exactly divisible by 125 and you can get answer within second. I hope you get this video. So thank you for watching.